Epileptic seizures are caused by short-term disturbances of the brain's electrical signals. The type of seizure is dependent on where in the brain the disturbances occur. They can generally be divided into two groups. Generalized seizures come in many different forms and mean epileptic activity in both hemispheres of the brain. GTC, or generalized tonic-clonic seizure, is one of many examples of a generalized seizure and is most commonly associated with epilepsy. Focal seizures start in one side of the brain. Symptoms can be a twitching hand, a strange smell, taste, or visual disturbances. Focal seizures can happen while fully conscious or partially conscious. The latter typically leads to no memory of the event. After a seizure, peace and quiet are needed to recover.